Hello everyone, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and today we're gonna finish Sonic Adventure 2. Today's the day. This shit's it. I can't stand to look at this fucking game anymore. Even though I love this game, the dialogue and the story is so fucking cringe and I can't bear it. So let's get through this game. So without further ado, let's get this shit started.
What's that? That vibration?
Hey, wait! Someone is coming!
You haven't given up yet?
No, it's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. This space colony arc is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony arc will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge once all the 7 Chaos Emeralds are collected. Once I initiate this program, it cannot be disabled. All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel my loss and despair.
Is there anything else you want to say?
No.
Ready!
What's going on here? Who is that?
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge.
The vibration's getting worse.
Professor Joe Robotnik, one of the greatest scientific minds in the world, and my grandfather.
What? I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now, or else...
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive.
Just letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all to end.
Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect, pure, everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it
if
to the world!
If you wish to fill the world with destruction... Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
The core of the Eclipse cannon is now highly reactive and explosive. This is because the Chaos Emerald is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather printed.
That mad scientist!
That should be you, right? We have to stop the space colony now!
The space colony composition may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving toward the cannon's core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
No worries. Just leave it to me. I'm the world's fastest hedgehog.
Hey, oh, no,
let's
Peach.
Get to work!
barely made it.
Shadow! I really gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out, and so must I! Shadow! We need you! Please help us!
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be! I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please, do it for me.
For Maria!
Future, for all people who live on that planet, give them a chance to be happy. Let them live for their dreams. Shadow, I know you can do it. That's the reason why you were brought into this world. Sayonara, Shadow, the Hedgehog.
I promised her, and I must keep that promise. That's
Shadow?
What I wished for. I've got to go now. I have to keep my promise to Maria and you.
It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald.
They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel
Knuckles,
my loss and despair. All of you, you great free humans, took everything away from me. Free humans, and despair.
Could this be the prototype of the ultimate life form that was supposed to be encapsulated?
Leave this one to me.
Shadow, what are you doing?
I'll take care of this while you run to get the Chaos Emerald!
Are the seven chaos. Chaos is power. Power is enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. Only you can do this.
Stop the chaos emeralds!
Space colony still on a crash course to Earth.
The proto is still alive. This is controlling the space colony as it's going to Earth. This is built one with the space colony and is determined to keep it on the collision course.
Sonic?
Shut the fuck up.
Can you hear me? You need rings to stay supercharged. Before your rings are depleted, remember to change places with each other.
Shadow, let me collect rings. Keep it busy for a while.
Sonic, leave it to me. I'll destroy it.
Forget all that power. Power of chaos emeralds? Shadow, are you okay?
Collect the rings. Now it's up to you, Sonic.
Shadow, you need rest. Let me give it a try.
Sonic, we're in danger. The colony will enter the atmosphere in about 4 minutes.
Yeah, take that,
this is working. Sonic, how are you doing?
We've almost got it.
Oh, yeah. So let's
I must destroy all the evil the professor has created.
No way that's getting through!
Shadow, I beg of you.
Maria.
Give them a chance to be happy.
This is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Where is Shadow? Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is we all did it together!
You're right.
What's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now. It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Created the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me. Sayonara.
I have something in my eye, that's what it is. But we finally completed Sonic Adventure 2, which took a bit longer, well, quite a lot longer than Sonic Adventure 1, but that's because this game is fairly longer, and also you can technically speedrun Sonic Adventure 1 in like less than 2 hours, if anything. But this shit's still fucking sad. I got fucking pressed as fuck fighting the prototype Shadow the Hedgehog. That shit was pissing me off. I was about to slam my fucking computer. But yeah, like I said, I just got water in my eyes because I don't know, allergies and shit. But thank you guys so much for watching and staying tuned throughout this entire cringe fest of a game. Even though it's cringy to me now as an adult, I will forever cherish this game because it was part of my childhood. So once again, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day.